It's easy to forget now, but not many, probably including a good number of people in Philadelphia, expected the Eagles to be here back in the preseason. Most thought the entire NFC East would be weak, but all four teams finished at least 500, with Philly headlining three playoff squads from the division.
It's definitely something you want to soak in. These are once-in-a-lifetime opportunities, so I appreciate everything about it.
5:30 start our time Sunday for Super Bowl 57.